Signs that your Cocker Spaniel does not like you. They won't greet you with a wagging tail. For example, if you approach your dog and they start happily wagging its tail, it means that your pet is happy to see you. Also, remember that not all wagging tails mean a dog is friendly. When the dog's butt moves back and forth inside its body, it's a sign that they're happy. A slow, reluctant wag, on the other hand, is often a sign that the dog doesn't feel safe in a situation.